swear to you, he said that.
Think that. But this is the truth. If any of you want to vote in the next election,